How to add a curved arrow in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. First, load the AutoCAD Lisp, enter upload, then choose your Lisp and load it. Type LEA to activate the Lisp. Enter the starting point. Then, select the angle definition point. We'll be right back.